In the long term, I think we are in a new phase of deglobalization. And with deglobalization, of course, we have the two biggest countries in the world, China, on a strategy they call dual circular, which is to become self-reliant. And that, of course, recently have been met by the US and their CHIPS Act, which is also about self-reliance.